Wow. Full extension. That's because we're here with Star Wars here in George Lucas's hometown. And what's so much fun? They took this movie and went 3D. And when you go 3D, you got special effects. And wait to hear what some of the fans had to say here in the town of George Lucas. Modesto, you know how we do it. Life is good. Check this out. It's going to be a lot of fun. It really is. So, did you like the movie?
Yeah.
What about the 3D? Was that pretty cool?
Yeah, it was awesome.
What was awesome?
The pod racing and the ending battle.
That was pretty good. Oh, nice. So you had a good time. So are you going to check out the rest of them too?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, well, good job, guys. You just checked it out. Good news. Well, thank God you guys are unarmed. was it fun?
It was good.
Yeah, how about the 3D effects? Did you like that?
Yeah.
Very cool.
Good stuff,
and who did all the makeup?
His sister.
Oh, okay, makeup artist. Okay,
and
well done.
His girlfriend.
Wow.
This is my stunt devil right here.
Oh, okay.
He does all the dangerous stuff.
Was the special effects coming at you pretty good?
It was coming in hot.
Oh, nice. Okay, did you get a chance to see Star Wars?
Yes.
How was the 3D?
It was amazing.
Is that kind of cool?
Yeah.
Have you seen some of the Star Wars before?
Yeah.
All right, so it was a nice uprun to see it again.
Yeah, Yoda was badass.
Uh-oh, Yoda. There we go. On guard. Did you see the movie?
Yes.
Did you see the movie?
Yeah.
So, and did you see the movie?
Yes, sir.
Now, did they make things happen? I mean, was it special effects extravaganza, or was it like,
quack, 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 quack? Not gonna lie to you guys. Could have been a lot better.
Really?
Yeah. Then, some points were really, really cool, but then most of the time, we were just
The sound was amazing.
The bass.
The sound was amazing. The sound was amazing.
Yeah,
sound was amazing. Said the sound was amazing.
But,
what about you?
The sound was amazing, but the 3D was...
The 3D effects weren't great, but the sound was amazing the whole movie.
Now, here's the key question. I've seen a lot of 3D movies. Pisses me off when they don't have a whole bunch of 3D effects. Was it 3D all the way through the movie, or was it kind of irky, jerky?
90% of the movie, you didn't even need your glasses.
It was literally... You could take them off, and it'd be the same thing.
Same.
Yeah.
I love Star Wars, too.
Okay, you heard that, George. We want more consistently. Consistency, that's a big word. With the special effects.
Yes, please,
okay. please.
We're all begging you, George. All of us. Hey, you guys, just came out of the theater. Just got to see a whole bunch of fun with Star Wars and special effects 3D. Was it so what? Or was it, oh yeah.
I liked it personally.
I loved it. It was really good. It was amazing.
Okay, you guys are like the younger generation. Did you guys ever see Star Wars before, or was this the
episode
first time?
Episode 3.
So you caught episode 3,
yeah.
And you got to see this as a 3D, so you've seen like maybe 2 Star Wars so far?
I've seen all 6.
Oh shoot, okay, so you guys are keeping up with the times. Alright, so even though there's a little dinosaur action going on, these guys are keeping up with all the Star Wars. Hey Abe, good to see you. We're in George Lucas's hometown. Oh. We got a chance to see Star Wars and all the fastness going on. Would you recommend this movie to anybody?
Oh, sure. It was awesome.
Okay, cool. And the special effects supposed to be a big deal. Was it shooting at you and going over your head and your shoulders and stuff, everything?
Yeah, there was a lot of 3D.
What about the sound?
The sound? Oh, it was great.
All right. You were in there watching that movie. How long was it?
About
2.5 hours?
Yeah.
Did it go by fast, or was it like, oh my God, is it almost over?
There was a part where I drifted out, but that's you know, I did that the first time through.
So. Yeah, that's for every movie.
Yeah.
And how much fun was it to see special effects coming at you, sound coming at you, and George Lucas at his best?
Pod races were amazing. The ending scene was amazing, and the droids battle, that's all very good.
Okay, so they brought it. They brought it. We're gonna check this out. This is too much fun. This is amazing. We have Star Wars doing what they're supposed to be doing. They got the special effects and everything coming out that way. Have you seen Star Wars in a theater before, or have you always seen it like a little DVD? I mean, what's your experience with Star Wars?
I've seen all the original, or the ones they just released. I've seen them in the theater before.
Oh, cool.
When they first came out, yeah.
This was actually the first movie I've seen in this theater, like 3 times. That was the first 3 movies I saw. So I was like a little kid.
Oh, okay.
It brought back so many memories seeing it in theaters. It was amazing.
So full circle.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I can feel that. I think this is an amazing thing to have all the special effects. Were you feeling the special effects? Were you like, oh, come on. How did you feel on the special effects?
They were good. The 3D, you know, it was nice and clean. There's some movies where it doesn't look as clean. But
right.
It looked really nice.
You can feel it from your
heart.
Yes. Well, there you go. You can feel it from your heart. That means it was good. Let's keep on checking out and see what everybody else is. You have a popcorn?
Go for it.
Oh, my God. Thank you. All right. On the horse movie. We'll be right back. Wow. Wow. Oh my God, George Lucas is such a cool person. Here in the city of Modesto, we got to see in 3D how things are done in the world of Star Wars. Are you gonna check out the movie? Do you think it's worth it? Do you like Star Wars and all the special effects? Do you like the special effects that George Lucas put in this movie? You gotta let us know. You know he's the king of sound. How was the sound? Give us some comments. That's what we're looking for. We're gonna be waiting for your comments soon. Let us know what you think about it. Let us know what you have to say. Because your opinion's important to us. It really is.
Experience the difference. Make Crow Trading Company your first stop.